This is the most of the rosette spoonbills that I've seen so far. I think there's 17 total. And in this spot, the last count I had at the most was 100 sandhill cranes, or approximately 100. I don't know if that many are here yet, but they keep coming in. And I'm gonna try to zoom in, and you can just see the activity in the water. I don't know if that's fish or bugs, or must be little fish, I don't know.